Okay, so test slumping has given it a bit of a curve, which I'm really pleased about. Not taken away much of the actual faceting of the glass or the napping, and has given it a really interesting texture where it has slightly devitrified. So we'll see how this goes. We'll get a different shape and see if we can make it bend a bit further.